Guess I have to be the one to tell you. You're dead.
The city. We're all fighting over scraps here.
I've seen it raised by fire, shaken by quakes.
Whatever you do in my city, I will hear about it. Seattle is firmly under my control.
You're obviously new to this whole existence, but truth is, most of you types won't even make it a whole year. You probably figured out that you need to drink blood. You can't just do whatever you want. Cities are carved up by political factions. Never tell anyone about what you are. See, vampires are extremely territorial. Unwittingly poaching someone's territory and suddenly, whip! We have one rule. You don't break the masquerade. Welcome to the first day of the rest of your death. Having fun yet?
I'm happy to see you accepted my invitation. All I need you to do is to find a thin blood by the name of Slug. He's in hiding. But the Nosferatu most likely know where he is. Once you find Slug, all you have to do is purchase some information off of him. Feel free to use whatever methods are needed to get him to comply.
I assume your handlers have sent you to find our smelly friend. You can find Slug under the freeway in a place the locals call the jungle. He's smart enough to hide among the homeless down there, but not quite smart enough to do it well. Talk to him about coming to see us, and no one needs to know. We'll let you keep anything you've been promised from whoever sent you to me. But you'll want to watch yourself. Lots of unsavory animals in the jungle.
I don't know you. That's a good start.
Slug is a coward, but he survived this long on his own, so he's bound to be a handful. He's also not the only one you'll need to look out for.
Just let me go. Come on, just let me leave.
Sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir.
You can have it for saving my life. You think he's a keeper?
Oh my god. Y'all gotta look at the bigger picture here. Nothing worth fighting for was ever won without sacrifice.
Help me!
Arlene.
Have you been a good girl?
I heard you're having second thoughts.
I know we have to think big if we're going to make a difference. But not like this. I feel trapped. My turn.
Get going.
You're not real. You're...
Cloud, I have a favor to ask of you. Run away. You have to leave. You have to live.
You bastard!
Yeah! Hold on to that hatred.
Ти, Улудор Фрон!
Some say he died on the beach. Others say he is a storm made flesh. When the wind thrashes their tents and boats, they know he is coming.
Никогда не видел ничего подобного. Я еле спал этой ночью. Словно живые мертвецы ходят по городу. Вы должны оставаться сильными. Нечего бояться, верно? Как это произошло? Спокойно, приятель, спокойно. Пришлите подмогу. Нет, стойте. Быстрее. Отвали от меня. Помогите мне. На помощь. На помощь. Джилл, сюда! Какого черта? Как так много людей оказались инфицированы? Этот город полностью отрезан, изолирован. Не смотри на меня так, я не инфицирован. В городе осталось только два члена отряда Старс. Нам не нужно, чтобы такая мягкотелая вставала на пути. Кабинет Старс в этом направлении. С каждым днем становится хуже. Они не хотят, чтобы мир узнал, что они сделали. Ох, моя голова. Что не так с Амбреллой? Залезай, я не могу остановить их всех. Ты должна выбираться. Это все из-за вас, ребята. Нет-нет, подожди, давай. Должно быть, это сон. Обитель зла, часть третья. Синабит.